represents parts of Fairfax County. Virginia is about 9% Hispanic, but has never had a Latina delegate until tonight. Now, Virginia has two. Democrat Elizabeth Guzman won the 31st district in suburban Prince William and Fauquier counties. And so did Democrat Hala Ayala in Prince William County. She beat...